versus number 11, William Tone. Now pitching for Tommy Mark, number 11, Dwyer Lewis.
And we are back here at College of Alameda for the bottom of the sixth inning. Now pitching Dwyer Lewis for the Urban Knights. Pinch hitting for the Hawks is going to be Jordan Lou Gibbons here. Jordan Lou Gibbons batting 143 on the season. He's had 14 at-bats, just two hits, one of those being a double. First pitch to Lou Gibbons. In there for a called strike. So the count 0-1 here. Now the 0-1 pitch to Lou Gibbons, up and out of the zone. And that's going to even up the count here at 1-1. So the 1-1 pitch on the way here. And that one misses outside. So the Hawks got to start getting some momentum here. Other than that bottom of the third inning, they scored two. They have been scoreless since. They trail 5-2 here, and a big swing and a miss there from Lou Gibbons. Now he's battling with Dwyer Lewis. They count 2-2 here. And that one swung on and missed there by Lou Gibbons. That's going to be out number one here in the bottom of the sixth. And that is going to bring up Andrew Evans. So a fresh count here, as Evans swings and fouls that one back. And the 0-1 pitch inside there evens up the count at 1-1. So the 1-1 from Dwyer Lewis on the way here. And Evans is going to catch this one off the end of the bat, see if it can't get fair. No, it's going to be fouled down that first base line. That's going to make the count 1-2 here. So the count 1-2 here as Lewis and Evans. And this one's going to be grounded over towards short. Fielded cleanly. Throw over to first four. Out number two here in the bottom of the sixth.
Thank you.
And that is going to bring up the center fielder, Jake Guzman. Excuse me. Okay, I had it correct there. RPA was not. I was confused there for a second. I was like, pretty sure that that was Guzman. And it is. That pitch to Guzman gets in there for a strike. And he turned out of the way there, thinking that one was going to hit him. So some good movement there from Dwyer Lewis on that pitch. So the count 0-1 here. As Lewis looks to go 3 up, 3 down here. Swing and a miss there by Guzman. And now Lewis up in the count 0-2 here. See what he goes with on an 0-2 count. Talking about it all night. Do these pitchers go with something a little bit outside or do they go right at him? We'll see here as the 0-2 pitch is on the way and he goes low there. So that's what I'm talking about on those kind of 0-2 counts. Maybe you see a pitcher in this instance, Dwyer Lewis, go with something a little bit low, maybe a little bit outside, even up or up and out. Just something outside of the strike zone to see if you can't get the batter to chase. Guzman doing a good job staying in on that one. And he takes this one for a ride out towards left. And that one's going to get down for a two-out single there to Jake Guzman. Guzman's gotten a few hits today. He's got a double and now a single, but both have occurred with two outs and nobody on. It's going to bring up the top of the order here with Esai Santos. First pitch here to Santos swung on and it's going to be playable on the infield and that's going to be the third out. So not a 3-up, 3-down, but pretty close there. As Dwyer Lewis comes in, faces four batters.